Chief Advisor Professor Dr. Mohammed Yunus has urged international community to continue and deepen engagements with Bangladesh to help meet its people's quest for democracy, rule of law, equality and prosperity so that it can emerge as a just and inclusive democratic society. Dr. Yunus said this while addressing the 79th session of the United Nations General Assembly UNGA on Friday night. Delivering his speech in Bangla, the chief advisor of the interim government said, the country's youth and commoners together entrusted him and his council of advisors with enormous responsibilities to reconstruct a decaying state apparatus. Professor Yunus said his government was asked to rebuild Bangladesh and give back the country to the people. In a drastically changed scenario, he said, all political parties are now free to voice their views and opinions. In a drastically changed scenario, he said, all political and parties are now free to voice their views and opinions. A key priority for his government is to make all in public positions and institutions accountable for the decisions and actions, he added.